The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life.
Everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alan, and this video is going to be about my update on my weigh-in. I got weighed in on Monday. In my last vlog, vlog 9, I did mention that I was going to get weighed in and that I would actually put up that vlog on the next day, which was the Tuesday. Today's Thursday, but I hadn't got time to get around to actually uploading the vlog and putting it out, so I'm just going to do it now and give you my results. So far this week, everything's been going okay. I had a great bank holiday. I really enjoyed it. I had some nice food for the bank holiday. As well as that, this week so far, I've had some more lasagna with some salad, speed salad. Also, I've had some salmon, baby potatoes and salad as well. At the moment, I'm really big into having some salad for some reason. And also, I'm really, really enjoying having some salmon. I've got addicted to having salmon. So they're the type of meals I've been having so far this week. So let's get to my update on my weigh-in. Here we go. So as you can see from the little weighing scales there, this week I had actually a very good result on Slimming World. This week I expected to maybe lose 2 pounds. That was my goal. But when I got weighed in on Monday, I lost 4.5 pounds, and I was really, really chuffed. I was really, really happy with that because I wasn't expecting it, so it was a very big surprise. So what I did was I looked back on the meals I had last week, and I've taken some of those meals as well to have this week to give them a shot again. As well, I'm going to be trying some new meals on the weekend, this weekend coming up. So what I'll do is I'll put some of those photographs on Instagram. So far I haven't put many photographs on Instagram, but I am going to do it. So I will be putting up some of my geek boxes, photographs of them, some Slimming World meals, some Slimming World recipes that I do, that I try to do at home. As well as that, in the last video I did mention the Batman t-shirt. And I forgot to put up the picture of it, so on the screen right now, probably to the left or to the left, you'll probably see that picture there. And at the moment, that actually is my favourite t-shirt. So as well as that, in this video, I'm going to do a review of a Slimming World meal, so here we go. So here's a Slimming World meal I'm going to review. I had this during the day. This is the meat feast pasta meal, and I have to say for myself, I really enjoyed this meal. I'm not a very big pasta fan, but saying that, the portions were very, very big, so I actually had a very small portion of it. I will put up a photograph of that. I do have a photograph of that, so I will put that up on the end of this video. So that's what I've had. I've tried that. It's really, really good as well. So if you want to give it a shot, I would. I go down to Iceland and I give it a shot. But as well as that, if you've tried this this meal, give me a message and let me know what you thought of it. As well as that, if you have any new recipes as well, you can actually send me. I'd love to try them. Probably I also received a Geek Gear box classic this morning, but I haven't had any time to actually open it. So probably on this Saturday, I'll actually probably do another vlog and show you what I got on that, and as well to fill you in on what I've been having the rest of this week food wise and I'll probably put up some pictures. I might put a little small little kind of like funny video, and as well I'll probably share Boris as well on the video. A lot of people have been saying, can I have Boris on my vlogs more often? So I'm sure Boris will be very happy to be in these vlogs doing some of his body magic. So until next time, have a great week, be kind to yourself, bye.